Marketers, are you tired of jumping between platforms to manage all of your campaigns? You've got one email campaign in one platform, giveaways running in another, and all of your leads are funneled somewhere else. Staying on top of it all is a huge time suck. If you want an all-in-one platform designed to build a smarter, more efficient business, then it's your lucky day, because your wish is our command. Stay tuned for today's product showcase. What's good, fam? It's your boy Chris from AppSumo, and today I'm excited to tell you about Wishpond, an all-in-one suite of marketing tools that can help you create amazing campaigns and capture more leads all from one platform. That's right. As soon as you open Wishpond, you'll see there are two main sections, your campaigns and your leads. Campaigns are where you'll build out landing pages, create contests and pop-ups, send out newsletters, and way more. And of course, the Leads tab will let you view your email lists and collect contact info for each user. Before I show you how to get started on a campaign, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel and give this video a like. Doing so helps marketers like you find out about our awesome deals. Now, let's dive into your first campaign. Start off by selecting your industry. You'll see different campaign types based on the industry you choose and what will work best for your business. There are dozens of options to choose from cart abandonment pop-ups to product giveaways to smarter email marketing. We'll go through two of them in this demo. First up, let's create a landing page. With Wishpond, what you see is what you get. So when you move text and buttons around the template, that's exactly what it will look like for your visitors. There's zero coding experience necessary. Just drag and drop various content options into your website, upload your images, and adjust the text. You can also check out and edit how your site will look on different devices. The page is automatically scaled to look great everywhere. When you're ready to publish, you have the option to embed your website, redirect from another URL, or create a custom domain. Under settings, you can adjust the SEO and install analytics and tracking codes. And in the campaign dashboard, you can see views and conversions for the page. Next, I want to show you how easy and quick it is to set up an email automation workflow using Wishpond. First, define the conditions of the campaign. We're going to create a campaign for users who viewed our landing page at least once in the past year. Next, we're going to set up the action that is triggered. You can send an email, add the user to a list, or export them to a CRM. Then launch the workflow. Once you launch, you'll be redirected to an analysis of the campaign. That's where you can see live conversion data, results of A/B tests, and performance of your campaigns over time. And of course, all of your leads are stored in the Leads tab. You can click on a user to see what actions they took on your website, which is great for adding users to super segmented email lists. Marketers, if you've been wishing for an easy, all-in-one marketing platform, then you need to hit the link below and start using Wishpond today. We need to get a stylist in here. That was weird, right? Create contests, and make sure you've subscribed all in one marketing platform that you